Our problem for this video is 102 is 96% of what number? So we have to look at those keywords. Is means equals. We'll change your percent to a decimal and then multiply it by x. Solve for x, we'll divide both sides by 0.96. And 102 divided by 0.96 gives us our solution, 106.25.